5000 online. All systems now.
I've been waiting a long time for this, you know. Biding my time, building my forces, studying the minds of my enemies. I was never very good at hand-to-hand combat, you know. Not like my father. But I always excelled at poisons. Especially venoms that affect the mind. Glub Talk. When his powers manifested, his own Ogre Mound was the first to burn. Deep within his soul, the one thing he feared most of all was himself. Most rogues prefer to cloak themselves in the shadows, but not Helix. You never know what skitters in the darkness. A machine? A simple spark can mean the difference between life and death. Ripsnarl wasn't always a bloodthirsty savage. Once, he even had a family. He was called James Harrington. A tragedy in three parts. Your tale ends here. Did you really think I would come to this fight alone? Oh. think I would only plant one set of explosives, did you? The pleasure. If I'm going to die, I'm taking you all with me. My fate